Slasher, Sword RPG Impact Simulator. I love how she's dressed for combat. Even better, the first quest is, talk to men. Dressed like that, perhaps that is the most dangerous thing in this game. Quest 2 gets even better. Go and talk to Second Man. What follows after that is a series of room battles where you fight a group and then go to the next area. Repeat that indefinitely. You'll know there's an enemy nearby because the heavy metal looping music will kick in abruptly, and you'll know when everyone has been defeated as the music cuts off just as abruptly, like a game of musical chairs or something. The camera angles are horrible. The controls are terrible too. You can't execute more than one command at a time, and the attack buttons are mapped to right bumper and right trigger. The game also decides when it wants to play a random correspondence or clash noise. It's completely random. His aren't registered accurately. The controls are a mess. The good news is that your enemies are also constrained by the same terrible controls and hit detection even though they're computer controlled. I can't wait to delete this game. It gets a 3 out of 10.